You know, I work with teenagers every single day, and the one thing that I keep telling them, in the famous words of Jim Rohn, don't be broke and stupid. And they'll look at me like, what are you talking about, coach? And so I tell them, you know, while you're in high school, you want to learn everything that you can learn, and more importantly than learning the information is learning the skill of learning how to learn. Because if you can learn how to learn, and you carry that throughout your life, you're going to be successful, okay? Because you have the ability to learn things on a daily basis. And I'm telling you, today things change like you wouldn't believe. So you better be willing to learn as much as you can learn every single day, right? Well, these kids, they'll look at me like, you know, coach, you don't know what you're talking about. And they're the typical teenager. They live in the here and the now, right? But what I do is I share this little story that Jim Rohn, I heard him say one time, and so I'm going to share it with you, and it goes like this. There's nothing worse than getting out of school and being stupid. All right? There's nothing worse than getting out of school and being stupid, unless you're broke. You know, that's really bad. When you get out of school, if you're stupid and you're broke, then you're in trouble. You're in real trouble. Unless you're sick. Being stupid, broke, and sick has to be about as bad as things can get for you. If you're that bad, then you're in real trouble, right? Unless you're ugly. Now, if you're stupid, you're broke, you're sick, and you're ugly, that is definitely the bottom of the barrel. I think you would agree with me on that, okay? Now, the kids will look at that, and while they're laughing at that, the bottom line is it's not really that funny because, see, everybody sets out and they set dreams for themselves. The problem is they lack the knowledge, they lack the ability and the skills to turn those dreams into a reality. The more education you can get, the more learning that you can get, the better your chances of realizing your dreams. And I preach that to my kids and my mentoring students all the time. You must be willing to learn on a daily basis. Now with this website, this one you're on right now, this website, what I have done is hopefully I've put together some information on this thing. If you just take one thing from this website, then I'll feel pretty good about that because you're at least learning something, okay? I offer this website to you so that you can learn more knowledge and more information to help you become a better entrepreneur.